These group of friends wanted to play video games at a movie theater. They eventually got one manager's permission and then started living their childhood days of playing Halo 3.